Thank you. to be you. Had to be you. I wandered around, finally found somebody who could make me be true, make me be blue, even be glad just to be sad, thinking of you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take your seats for the opening of ASCP's annual President's Banquet and installation of officers.
Day through, you know just that.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome ASCP President Ralph Calise.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our annual banquet. I hope all you enjoyed this evening's reception, and there is a lot more to come. It's a very nice evening that's planned for you, and I hope we're going to get started very shortly. To get started, allow me to introduce the ASCP leaders at our head table. Beginning at this end of the table, Secretary, Treasurer, Arnie Kammeyer, and his wife, Arlene. Next is Vice President David Kasarian and his wife, Nancy. Next is my beautiful companion, Gretchen Leach. And of course, Jan Allen, who is soon to be our next president, and her husband, Rick. Next to Rick is Irene Gale, accompanying her husband, and this year's Richard S. Berman Award recipient, Bob Gale. And finally, Lisa Webster and ASCP's Executive Director, Tim Webster. Let's give all these folks a nice round of applause. I'd like to ask ASCP's past president, Herm Langsam, who is now chairman of the ASCP Foundation's Development Committee, to present the invocation. Herb?
Heal me, O Lord, and I will be healed. Thus spoke the prophet Jeremiah. The healing arts are among the most ancient in human history. At the same time, the healing arts must be advanced as tomorrow. The profile of our calling will be shaped by our leadership. We look to the Lord as the source of knowledge and understanding. May we be favored with discernment and common sense as well. May these gifts be showered upon our offices and board of directors in abundance. May we bring to our calling compassion and concern, innovation and involvement to make the world that much better through the employment of our skills and our sensitivity. Praised are you, O Lord our God, King of the universe, who brings forth bread from the earth. Amen.
Thank you very much, Herb. Okay, now I want all of you to sit back, relax, and enjoy the wonderful dinner ASCP has put together for us. Wine will be served with dinner, and cocktails will be available at the cash bar. Enjoy your dinner. We'll see you a little later.
Georgia. The whole day through, you know just that old sweet song. Kiss Georgia.
Thank you. All right, a little New York, you know, from a man right here. We'll take a request, definitely. That love is here to stay. Stay.
gonna say to myself, what a wonderful world. She skies the blue, clouds of white, red blessed day, darkest night. And I say to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow are so pretty, and the skies are also on the faces of the people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying that I love you. I hear babies crying, I watch them grow. More, I know, and I say to myself, what a wonderful world. I say to myself.
Thank you.
Someone down here for this song, Always and Forever. I'll be doing it for you. Why does this sing about her guy?
Nothing you can do, 'cause I'm stuck like glue. myself. Ooh, you can almost taste the hot dogs and french fries they sell. A little more down my street, yeah. On a blanket with my baby, that's where I'll be.
And dirty boy walk
out of the sun.
Dirty boy walk.
A little Margaritaville.
Nibbling on sponge cake, watching the sunbeam. All those tourists covered with oil. Drumming my sixth string on my front porch swing. Smell the shrimp beginning to boil. Wasted away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim there's a war among the blame. And
I know, wanna know,
it's nobody's fault. Don't know the reason, stayed here all season, with nothing to show but a brand new tattoo. Well, it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. How it got here, I haven't a clue. Wasted away again in Margaritaville.
Yes, I am, yes, I am.
Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim there's a woman to blame. And I know,
he knows,
it's somebody's fault. Frozen concoction that helps me.
searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim there's a one to blame. That
I know,
it's nobody's fault. Some people claim there's a one to blame. That I know,
Jimmy know,
it's my own.
Thank you.
see Smith come Brenda.
I'm
We're just warming up for a little bit of dancing here a little bit later. Again, Rhondels, good to be here. And put on your dancing shoes, because a little bit later here we got a little bit of everything for you. And if you got a request, you want to hear something, please don't hesitate to come up and ask us about it.
That's right, we take requests. If we know it, we'll play it. If we don't know it, we'll still play it.
Cinderella, you hoped it would come true, and one day your Prince Charming would come rescue you. You like romantic movies, you never will forget the way you felt when Romeo kissed Juliet.
I can love you like that. I can love you like that. Put on those bell bottoms, and I tell you what, we're going into the 70s by request here. Disco Inferno.
Psych.
We'll I tell you what, at this time right now, we're going to go ahead and take a short break. I apologize for that sudden ending there. How about that song? Shortest song in history. We'll be right back with you. We got some announcements coming right up. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome ASCP Executive Director Tim Webster.
Good evening. Good evening. Well, how did you like Philadelphia and our annual meeting? Let me tell you, you folks have done it again. Our biggest exhibition, more booths, more companies, the most extensive educational program, more guests from colleague associations, medicine, nursing, pharmacy, more press, more visitors from other countries. It all adds up to a record attendance of nearly 4,000. I'm literally amazed at how much you folks have going on. But to tell you the truth, I'm most proud of what you're doing. You're making a difference in people's lives. And despite the uninformed perspectives of a couple of government lawyers, you continue to make a difference in drug therapy outcomes. And the Fleetwood Project proves it. Congratulations.